So yeah, this is another level Crocos pack. Basically the last one I'm gonna make, because I can play all the level. I played all 75 and this is the last one. I find that the back is, well, I will have my top in the video soon. First though, I need to give this level a proper introduction. Basically just an all-out attack last level with the gimmick that they have exists from previous level. Simple as that, but pretty fun. While the level 10 plan do make this level kinda cheesy. Yes, it really is no challenge. Well, yeah, it's not that much of a challenge when you have that kind of level 5. Kaboom. Kaboom. Yep, this is Kamikaze, reference to. This is reference to day 10. Okay, I think this is enough. So yeah. I think Mustana. After playing to all the 75 level on this whole pack, there's a couple of things on how long they say, and I think this is my proper thought about pack. Unlike previous one or server, basically day 27. Unlike the previous one, but basically just a short day. I will give my own reason why I think that this pack is not bad. Yes, the level are short, and I still don't like that. I know that Croco is making another one now, so it's understandable, but just want to like make the level a bit longer, because even if a casual player or veteran, it's always nice to have like a slow curve. If you want to making like hard level, you can just simply make it have higher starting point, because with shorter level the ramp is very very fast, and yes, you can still play it, but it would be much harder if you just do that the same but get the curve a bit slower. So that's my thought. And yeah, but anyway, for the whole pack it's good. It's why I still suffer to some minor, like I think I already said before, short and generic level. If you just want to have a pack that like a lightweight pack that doesn't really require you to use your brain a lot, then this is probably the pack for you. They're very simple but really fun, and the level is simple but doesn't really, but still difficult, hard enough that you can't just mindlessly spam down. When you need some proper strategy, it's just that you just need like intense. You don't have to like spend time and figure out. You can't just go in and with your plan, you should still be able to do it. Oh really? Yeah. So yeah, what this like is really not the best if you want like a challenge. This is perfect for anyone just want to have like some fun time, you know, not having to, maybe you're on a break time, you have to play some plan or zombie. It doesn't really require you to use too many brain power, and just like fun lightweight challenge. I definitely recommend this. It's pretty fun. And you too slowly do that. And even if for like veteran player, if you still want to got like just some fun playing, then I would still recommend this. Just that be aware that there's not a lot of challenge in these packs, so kinda it will probably be a bit easy for you if you really know what you're doing. Still fun though. Still really really fun. Well, I'm almost the end now. anyway, so I guess my last few talk about rambling about this is that yes, the level can be improvement, but for a level pack in 2021, I can expect that. Normally nowadays we only see mod, because well, I mean this is probably mod now. Level pack has been kind of dies in level 2017. I think we still see some pack in 2021, like adventure, counter sub level, don't know. But yeah, there's really a lot of level packs, so I find surprised that there's still someone really want to make a level pack, and I hope that they continue. It's fun. And it's good. Also, if you want to make, I know you're making another one, Coco, so if you don't have enough idea, then you can just not making a lot. Like, this pack would be okay with just 30 level or 40. It doesn't really have to be like a lot of level, because if you have a lot of level, you still have to go like filler and cancel by that, which not my favorite. Let me speed up, huh? So yeah, that is basically my whole talk about the mod. It's undoubtedly not that. It's undoubtedly fun. And it's definitely a breakthrough of the hardcore of the hard level I played recently. Okay, it should be done soon. Ooh, I'm satisfied. Yeah. Yep, this is reference to day 31. No. Zomboid basically. Yep, Bunny Gog, aka Gog Kill Gog. So that's the whole point. If you. Oh shit. I don't think I have anything else to say, so enjoy the level, I guess. I know it's boring, but there's not a lot I can really say. If I think I already said enough things I want to say now. I got all my feeling about the mod and what I hope Coco will make in the next one. But we don't know, we have to wait. Until then, I guess. I hope that. So, Coco, if you make the pack, I kind of want to play. I know it's weird, but yeah, I really want to play that. You know, no more times a bit unplayed and fun. So I hope that if you do play it, just like message me something like that. I'll just post it on your YouTube channel. I do check the video frequently enough. Okay, but I know you want another one, so if I because yeah, if you do another one, then kind of just message me something. I really want to buy it. I know. As much as I say that this pack is good and not, it's not the best, but it's good, I still want to buy another one. So yeah, enjoy. See ya. Well, not 5 pack, though.